Hello, everyone. All right. Happy Monday. Hopefully you guys can see, hear everything. Going good. All right. Welcome to your Monday microburst. We are going to get started in just a second. I'm going to grab my timer, and we're going to warm up. Make sure you have some space. Just a little bit. There we go. All right, you guys. Let's start with a step test. Let's start a little slow today. A little slow moving. Go ahead and bring those shoulders up and back. Start moving that body a little bit. And reverse that direction. Nice big circles. All right, we're gonna step. Nice wide stance. Plant those feet into the ground. We're gonna bring the hips back until you start to feel that stretching your hamstring. Bring it forward. Stretch the hip flexors side to side. Leaning side, side, front, back, whatever combo you want here. Then bring it into a nice big circle in both directions. All right, pick up those legs. And let's go into a little bit of marching. Pick up those arms. Make sure those arms are working as well. Tap the top of the knees. Think of bringing the knee up, nice and high. All right, we're gonna bring our hands up to the head. Okay, we're gonna go here. Opposite elbow to opposite knee. Cross crunch. Again, picking up that knee. Nice little twist. For three, two, one, butt kick. Second, then we're gonna go into some squats, adding those crunches in. Tap the back of those feet. Three, two, one. Bring it. Hands up. Sit it back. Squat. We're going to do five regular squats. And three, four. We're going to add in that cross crunch. So squat. Elbow to knee. Squat. Going. We got 20 seconds. Put those hips back. Okay, we got 7 seconds. Keep breathing. Two. And one. Step it up. Okay, we are going. Bring it down to the floor. We're gonna do some bird dogs. So hinge it over, take a second to stretch out those legs, walk those hands out into a plank. Go ahead and hold this position here. Get that core working and then drop the knees and adjust those hands from here. Opposite arm is leg, extend it out. Squeeze that leg nice and straight. Tap the elbow to the knee. Extend it back out, and then switch sides. Tap, extend, squeeze, and switch. Keeping that back nice and flat. One more. All right, from here, back to our hands and knees. We're gonna go into our plank position, this time on our elbows. So walk it out onto your elbows. Make sure that they're right underneath your shoulders. Hands flat down on the ground. Spread out those fingers so that you really can press into the floor. Tuck the toes under, lift the knees up off the ground. We're gonna hold for about 15 seconds. And from here, we are going to just add a nice little hip twist. Side, side, side for four, three, two, one. Drop the knees, walk it back. Nice little child pose. Reach those arms out. And we are going to repeat one more time. So in those twists, the only thing moving is your hips, just shifting side to side. All right. Here we go. We're going to walk those hands back out onto the elbows. Inhale, tuck the toes, lift the knees. Bring those hips down just a little bit. And hold. Think of squeezing your glutes together and pressing those shoulders away from your elbows. Add in those twists. Side, 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 side. We got four, three, two, one, and drop it down. Walk it back. And bring those feet out in front of you. All right. From here, we're going to go into our V-sit position. Oh, isn't that good? Oh, I think someone is off of mute. If you have a question, otherwise double check your mute status. All right, come on into your V-sit position. We're going to hold here. I want you to hold a V-sit where it's working. If you feel like you can sit here for a bit, I want you to bring those legs out a little further. For me, I shake the whole time. So extend those legs out maybe a little further. You're gonna hold this isometric contraction here. Holding. Touch your head, touch your toes, Simon Says. Bring those arms up if you can. For three, two, one. Bring it down and breathe. We're gonna stand up. Ooh. All right. We have some lateral lunges, but we're gonna go kind of around the world. So it's gonna go side together. And for option here, you're either gonna go front lunge, or if you have more space to the back, or you prefer back, you're gonna go back. So it's gonna go step to the right, bring it together. I'm gonna just step back into my lunge here. So we're working both legs at the same time. All right, here we go, right side. In three, two, one, step it out. Squatting over this right leg, step, reverse lunge, together, repeat. Watch this knee, make sure it's not going past the toe. We got 10 seconds. Press to that heel as you stand. Three, two, one. All right, get ready for that other side. Here we go. We got three, two, one. Step it out. Small. Step it in. Reverse. That chest lifted. Find that balance. We got 6 seconds. And break. Step it out. And two more. All right. Knee lift. Take those legs up. tap the feet. Four. Knee up. Through and four and four. One, two, three, four. Knee. Two, three, four. Keep it going. All right, we got 10 seconds. Get those legs moving. We're gonna go down to the floor right after this. And last one, bring it down, hands and knees. We have circles, hip circles. Starting with your right leg, hands and knees. Go ahead and make sure that back is nice and flat. So try to find that nice neutral position. Inhale. Bring this right leg out. Draw a big circle to the back with your knee. Nice and slow. Again, making sure that that back is not arching. And we're gonna reverse our direction and now reverse. Take it nice and slow. Three, two, one. Switch sides. All right, inhale, pull that core in, flat back. And left leg, bring it out. Whatever direction you want to start with first. Nice big circle. Try to stay square over that other leg. And reverse that direction. I feel it more on the second side. Take it slow. We got 5 seconds. Two. One. Go ahead and bring those toes together, knees apart. Elbows close. Almost there. Flip it over onto your butt. We have some tricep dips. All right, 30 seconds. So if you have a chair or a bench, you guys know, whatever type of tricep dip you want to do. Otherwise, on the floor, fingertips pointing towards you. If you start to get a little winded, just place the hips back down and lean back and use those triceps to press yourself forward. Option. All right. Press those heels into the floor. Pick up the hips. Here we go. Elbows back. Keep it going. We got 6 seconds. Here we go. Three, two, one. Sit it forward. Take those hands. Fold them back behind you. Press the shoulders down. Shake it out. All right. Less than a minute left. So before we all go sit back down, go ahead and come into a comfortable position. Roll the shoulders back and down. We're going to bring the chin down to the chest. And just slowly rock the head side to side. Nice big circle all the way around. In both directions. Take it out. Go ahead and take those hands, roll the wrists around. Both directions. Fingers, wiggle the fingers. Squeeze each finger to your thumb. Little things like this, I know they seem small. Hands together. Press the fingertips against each other. Turn the fingertips down. being very gentle when we stretch here. All right, good. Shake it out. All right, you guys have a wonderful Monday. And if you are in the FitGo program, you'll be getting an email very soon. And if you're not in the FitGo program, you gotta sign up. Bye, guys. Have a good Monday.